Hey, what's up guys? I'm Tiger with Tiger Up Comedy, back with another Dokkan Battle video, and today we are counting down the top 10 fan-made LR cards out there on the internet. Now, before we get started, I just want to give a huge shout out to all the creators who are featured in this video. Without all of your hard work and talent, this video definitely would not have been possible. Let me also be clear that all of these rankings are based on my own personal opinion. I ranked each of these cards based on the overall visual appeal, the uniqueness of the effects and design, and also how hyped I would personally be to summon for each of these units if they were actually real. I've literally looked over 1,000 fan-made cards over the past few weeks while making this video, but obviously I haven't seen everything. So if there's something out there you guys think is better that you want me to take a look at, then feel free to link me to it in the comments down below. Otherwise, I hope you guys enjoy these amazing looking cards, and let's jump in. so those were my top 10 fan-made Dokkan LR cards. Let me know in the comments down below which one you guys like the best, and also whether or not you want to see more top 10 videos like this on the channel in the future. As always, if you guys like the video, then make sure to like the damn video. And if it's your first time watching me, first time to the channel, and you like what you see, then definitely hit that big red subscribe button to join the Tiger Squad now. And while you're at it, hit that notification bell too, so that YouTube knows you want to stay up to date with all of my latest content. But that's all I gotta say. Thank you guys so much for watching. I love all of you. Have a fantastic day. I'm Tiger with Tiger Uppercut Media, signing out.